God damn it, my stream deck's still fucked up. It broke a bunch of things. I forgot this came with the soundtracks. I gotta move my microphone. It's not in the best spot. I think.
Oh, look at that!
Welcome to the sun-drenched tropical paradise of Isle Delfino. We're so pleased to welcome you to our beautiful home. Come enjoy a natural wonderland, to which we've added the world's finest resort facilities, a spectacular amusement park, and succulent seafood. Oh. All this and more await you on Isle Delfino. Come relax and let us refresh your body and spirit.
Hey Mario, thinking about food. I have not played this game since the GameCube version, like years ago. Never played it? It's pretty good. I didn't get that far in it when I was a kid. Because, I mean, I was a kid, so I, like, couldn't grasp some of the, like, mechanics and stuff in it. So I'm hoping I'll have more fun with it as an adult.
Concerned with the well-being of the princess in this dreadful heat. Master Mario, if you would, cross over to that shore and find some assistance.
I just realized I forgot to grab some water, so I'm gonna grab some water real quick before I get fully invested in this. Got me some water. I'm a thirsty bitch.
Thank you. complete. Thank you for purchasing this item from GAD Science Incorporated. Preparing to register customer information. Scanning and classifying subject data. Subject identified as Mario, resident of the Mushroom Kingdom. Data storage complete. I am Flood, a flash liquidizer ultra-dousing device. I hope to be of assistance. Proceeding with user instruction. Use the button to shoot water from my tank. If you press the button, you can stop and shoot.
I like how it just skips saying the button name.
You can then use the stick to aim in any direction. Press the X button to switch to the hover nozzle. You can then press the button to hover in the air for a short time. If this tank is empty, no water can be sprayed. To refill tank, enter a body of water and press the button. Instructions complete. Proceed.
Is it some sort of pump?
I am Flood. Glad to meet you.
Hey, someone's coming!
Court is now in session.
As you are no doubt aware, someone has been senselessly defacing Fair Isle Delfino using some paint-like substance. The accused is charged with polluting our beautiful home and, yes, endangering our very way of life. Indeed, how can one not be aware of what is going on? Though it is daytime in Delfino Plaza, our poor residents tremble beneath a veil of darkness. Expert shine scholars have determined that this darkness has arisen because all of our guardians, the shine sprites, have vanished from their gathering spot at the shine gate. The reason? It's quite obvious. This horrible graffiti is to blame. Behold this sketch of the perpetrator based on eyewitness description. The truth is obvious. The guilty party sits among us. It is none other than Mario!
Objection!
Overruled. I judge the defendant guilty as charged. I hereby order the defendant to clean this entire island. Until Isle Delfino is completely free of his vile handiwork, Mario shall not be allowed to leave. Court adjourned.
This appears to be quite a predicament, Mario. data analysis verifies that the island's inhabitants are indeed troubled by pollution, but the pollution itself is not the main problem. Mario, you witnessed this object at the airstrip, correct? It is a Shine Sprite. Shine Sprites are the source of power on Isle Delfino. They used to gather in great numbers at the Shine Gate, but the graffiti incident has polluted the island and most of the Shine Sprites have fled. There is no longer any power to support the peaceful lifestyle of the islanders. It is most pitiable. The only way to ensure the return of the Shine Sprites is to keep the island from becoming any dirtier. The perpetrator is likely at work even as we speak. And you, Mario, are being treated as a criminal. Tomorrow we must do our best to resolve this situation.
Go straight that way. You can't miss the mess now. Your first job's to get rid of all that ugliness. And remember, we'll be watching you, pal. We'll know if you start slacking off.
Thank you.
Look! On the statue's head!
Mario? Yeah. Oh, Woo!
like how the bear doesn't even say anything about him just being trapped underneath black goo. He's like, oh, what's up, man? Everything's cool. That's a not fun level. Let's see if there's more I can do on this one.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. God damn it.
Thank you.
Oh, I was just there. Oh my god, I hate this fucking platforming. It's terrible. Both, I guess. Like, I'm not gonna go super out of my way to 100% it. If there's a shine that's way too frustrating, I'm not gonna worry about it. Because I have enough anger in my life.
Thank you. Thank you.
you stupid fat piranha bitch.
Yeah. Not watching. Like I said, underscore LOL.
Bitch. Thank you for the resub, but also fuck you.
Hi, bro.
Oh, the jumping in this game is fucking awful.
Blah, 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 blah.
What is this control? This is fucking dumb.
Thank you.
What's up, Nyx? I didn't pay attention to what the star was. Oh, bloopers here. Why did it push me that way? What the fuck was that? That's fucking absolutely retarded.
Thank you.
Well, thanks for giving me the time limit you want me to beat, you fuckhead. Fucking stupid jackass. Suck it, you fat pedo stash bastard. Oh, this one's gonna be awful. Grab the thing. Oh my god. Thank you. Yeah, that spider's on some shit. Stupid fucking game. I'm not doing all that over again. No thanks. I never said it was fun when I was younger. I said I played it when I was younger, and I didn't get that far in it. I said I was hoping it'd be more fun as an adult. But I already knew that that level is one of the most trash levels they've ever fucking programmed, because they made the platforming awful. Because there's no shadow. The shadow doesn't show exactly where you're landing. It's awful. That whole, like, world in this game, Nintendo is just too busy being money. Coin, bitch. What, do you live in Oregon? It's about how it is here. It'd be bright and sunny, and then the next day it's fucking like 50s and raining. Let me just juice myself. I'm done living. I have mixed feelings on these levels.
Thank you.
Come on. How far over does it want you to be? And now they're just like stuck. And then I walk off. Life is great. Love life. Get the fuck off me! Jesus fuck! Oh my god, get off my nuts. Yeah, that's fair.
Secret hideout must be there. Thank you.
What was that? I mean, half the time, Peach doesn't even look like she's actually getting kidnapped. She's like, oh no, Mario, help me. That game, you stupid ass. Dude, right? Like, Peach is just a cheater. I mean, hell, in this game, Baby Bowser calls her mama. Are you okay? I think your model's supposed to do that. That's one of those. I'm not gonna do that. Two streams.
Trigger get away.
Well, don't tell me a bullet bill approaches from behind and then put it in front of me. The fuck is that?
Mama alone, you bad man. I won't let you take Mama Peach away.
Mama? Mama Peach? I'm your mama?
Yeah, Papa told me all about it. He told me my mama got kidnapped by a bad man named Mario.
So you're Bowser's son?
So I came here to rescue her.
So the graffiti...
Magic brush. When I draw with this, all my wishes come true. A strange old man in a white coat gave it to me.
A strange old man in a white coat?
But why would you pretend to be Mario?
Papa told me everything. He said, Mario's a bully. He never fights fair. He said, Junior, you gotta try to outsmart Mario. So I tried to get Mario sent to prison. But they didn't lock him up. And now he came to steal Mama Peach again. You pest! Stop following us!
Yeah, you tried real hard to escape there. That whole time, you could have, you know, just stepped out of the machine and, you know, walked away. But no, you stood there. And then even when Bowser was in the air, flying around, you didn't try to move at all. You were like, no, I'm just going
to
stand here. And then he lands in there.
He
doesn't move for a second. And you're like, oh no, Mario!
Shut up, Peach. Shut the fuck up. You're a whore. And a harlot. Fuck out my life.
Oh wait, I don't want to go in there. Oh, that place. Try to get one more shine, and I think we'll call it for the night. Didn't count, really. that's the only one? Expect him to go around that way. Oh, well, that works. Get your fat ass over here. Is he only gonna go over there? Okay, he's only going to those two, I guess. What was I supposed to do about that? People are just chilling. They don't give a flying shit. Alright, so we got a good 13 of those today. I think I'm gonna call it for now. Probably back tomorrow. I have no idea what time, because I don't have a set schedule. But probably tomorrow, early to mid-afternoon, like 3 p.m. at the latest. But appreciate you guys hanging out, playing with me, chilling, vibing. And I will see you guys later. Peace.
Welcome.
to the sun-drenched.
Don't.